This is Diane from Spotahome Valencia, and today I'm going to show you this 4-bedroom apartment in Rusafa.
So we're on the 6th floor, and here is the entrance to the apartment. And as you can see, we've got bedroom 1 and 2 on the left from the entrance. Bedroom number 3 is here, and number 4 is right there in the end of the corridor. So let's start with bedroom number 1 first. So here it is, and we've got a double bed and 2 chest of drawers on each side of the bed. Now this room is exterior with a view on the street. On the other side of the bedroom, we've got this built-in wardrobe with a lot of space inside, as well as here. Okay, so it was bedroom number 1. Now let's take a look at bedroom number 2, which is right here. As you can see, we've got a double bed, additional bed right here. Now this can be open and turned into a kind of a shelf, additional space. And here we've got the chest of drawers with 3 drawers and the access to the small balcony with the same view as you've seen from the previous room. Okay, so now let's take a look at the bedroom number 3, which is right here. Now this is interior. We've got double bed right here and this very big wardrobe in front of the bed with shelves here and additional space, of course, within the wardrobe itself. Yes? Here and here. There is also a chest of drawers right here on the left from the bed. Okay, now let's move on and take a look at the bathroom. So we've got the toilet, bidet, sink with a mirror, and a shower. And now next to the bathroom there is a toilet with a mirror. And here we've got bedroom number 4 with 2 single beds that can be, of course, connected into 1 double bed. And there is a chest of drawers in the middle. The crib, optional of course, if you don't need it, the lender can take it. And the chest of drawers right here with 3 drawers. And this is how it looks from here. Now let's take a look. There is also air conditioner right here. Now here we've got this common area and this living room and kitchen connected all together. So in the living room part we can find this huge sofa in front of TV and the view from the window is this. And now in this part, in the kitchen part, we can find this table with plenty of chairs. Fridge is right here. Fridge with the freezer. And here we've got the gas stove with the oven, the sink, double sink, washing machine, microwave, coffee express, electric kettle, and all the kitchen equipment. The rest of it you can find here, creating all this big open area with a lot of light inside. All right, so I really hope you like the apartment. Thank you very much. This is Diane for Spotahome Valencia, and see you next time.